dumb ways to die.
She's gonna feel that. So what she just did was stick herself with an EpiPen. What she can expect in the next few minutes is her heart rate to shoot through the roof, her finger probably to get a bit cold, and this is the reason why. Okay, EpiPen is a vasoconstrictor and bronchodilator. It's going to constrict the blood vessels it comes in contact with, i.e. the epinephrine itself, and it's going to pull fluid away, basically shunt it back to the core of the body. Now, in the proper use of an EpiPen, you're going to put it in your thigh, and this is because the thigh is very vascular. It's going to allow everything to be absorbed pretty quickly and allow it to reach the respiratory system to do its job. Now, how it affects the respiratory system in an anaphylaxis attack, which is typically what it's used for, is it will constrict those blood vessels and dilate the bronchioles. Constricting pulls away the fluid, and bronchial dilation will open up your airway.